Kerala election update. Political sentiments to reflect in votes. All the three fronts, LDF, UDF and NDA, are tightening the ropes. With the date of filling nominations coming closer, rebels keep popping up in all parties except the BJP in Kerala. The dissension of workers and leaders are causing headache to party leaderships. And certain political parties are causing headache to the alliance leadership also. Posters and notices, besides social media campaigns, are increasingly popping up in all parties. The reasons are either a demand for a certain candidates for their constituency or critical of some nominee in a constituency. Some resentments also are within the UDF and the LDF on exchange of seats within. The prominent among such seat sharing concerns are Moovattupuzha for Kerala Congress Joseph Group in UDF and Changanasheri for the CPI in LDF. Apparently, the Jose K. Mani faction in the LDF and Joseph Group in the UDF have been able to gain respect. While the League is a gainer, the CPI is a loser within their respective fronts. The major troubles within the political party are in the CPIM, the NCP and the Congress. Unusually though, there are dissidents emerging with the Marxist Party also this time. There has been strong dissent against K. Balan's wife's candidature in Palakkad, which came successful. CPIM workers are critical of the candidature of P. Rajiv in Kalamasheri and instead project K. Chandranpilla. There is stiff and strong resistance against the candidature of NCP leader A.K. Sashindran in Elathur. And nobody can be blamed for that. He has been contesting, winning for 8 times and becoming a minister also in the present LDF government. In Congress, the dissent voice of K.V. Gopinath in Palakkad has been big news last week. An unrelenting stance taken by him has found results also. It appears that he is tipped to become the DCC president in Palakkad. Earlier, a rebellious voice by senior Congress leader K.V. Thomas made the leadership nominate him as a working president of the KPCC. The displeasure over Mullapalli within the Congress might find a solution in disguise. The stalwart of Congress, K. Sudhakaran, is all likely to be positioned as the new KPCC president and the incumbent Mullapalli will contest the elections. It's all likely that another dissent voice in Congress, K. Muralidharan, would also get some prominence in the party. In short, there are very many grievances all over the state within Congress and the CPIM. As that Malappuram kid talked about his creativity in a video that went viral during lockdown period, Chilarthu ready avum, Chilarthu ready avulla. Meaning, some get it right but not for some other. All rebel voices are not heard or redressed but some get relief. That's part and parcel of the political game. But the serious part of the rebel menace is that a major dissent might upset the political equations in a constituency. Switching off votes due to displeasure with their political affiliation might help the opponent win. And there is yet another big and strategically important group who keep their cards close to their chest. They are silent ones who assess things and respond through ballot.
Please subscribe the channel. Also, click the bell button to get the latest updates.